फैक्ट्रीज एक्ट 1948। ऑब्जेक्टिव्स एंड एप्लीकेबिलिटी ऑफ फैक्ट्रीज एक्ट। फैक्ट्रीज एक्ट 1948 हैज बीन एनेक्टेड टू कंसोलिडेट एंड amend the law regulating the workers working in the factories. It applies to every factory where in 20 or more workers are ordinarily employed. The object of the act is to ensure the workers employed in the factories health, safety, welfare, proper working hours, leave and other benefits. Employee safety. The machinery in every factory should be properly fenced. Only the trained adult male worker wearing tight fitting clothing, which should be supplied by occupier, should be allowed to work near the machinery in motion. No young person shall be employed on dangerous machinery unless he is fully instructed. Sufficient precautions should be taken with regard to self-acting. Women worker and children should not be employed any part of the factory. Lifting machines, chains, ropes and lifting tackles in a factory should be periodically inspected by the competent person. Employee health, cleanliness, disposal of waste and effluents, ventilation and temperature, dust and fume, artificial humidification, overcrowding, lighting, drinking of water, latrines and urinals, spittoons, etc. Employee welfare. Adequate and suitable washing facilities should be provided in every factory. Provision should be made to provide suitable places for keeping clothes. In every factory, suitable arrangements for sitting should be provided. First aid boxes with the prescribed contents should be provided and maintained at the rate of at least one box for every 150 workmen. In every factory wherein more than 500 workers are employed, there should be provided and maintained an ambulance. A canteen for the use of workers in every factory where the number of workmen employed is more than 250. Working hours of adult workers. Ordinarily, a worker should not be allowed to work in a factory for more than 48 hours in a week. The workman should have one holiday for a whole day in a week, where he was asked to work in his scheduled weekly holiday, he should be given compensatory holiday within 3 days of his scheduled weekly holiday. No worker should be allowed to work more than 9 hours in a day. Further, restrictions on employment of women. Women be not allowed to work during the night hours between 10 p.m. to 5 a.m. in Factories Act 1948. Shall allow women to work in between the hours of 6 a.m. to 7 p.m. only. Annual leave with wages. A worker should be allowed each year annual leave with wages at the rate of 1 day for every 20 days, 15 days in case of child worker. Leave can be accumulated up to 30 days in case of adult worker and 40 days in case of child. Obligation of worker. A worker shall not interfere with any appliance or articles provided for securing health, safety, and welfare of workers. Thank you.